My name is Lynn Gantt, and I'm the team leader for the Virginia Tech EcoCAR team. There's 16 universities that compete in the EcoCAR Challenge. The main goal is to reduce petroleum energy use as well as greenhouse gas emissions while maintaining consumer acceptability. Under hood, we have a 2.4 liter flex fuel engine that runs on either gasoline or E85. What we're most proud of is our electric vehicle system. So packaged in the rear is close to 500 pounds of lithium ion phosphate battery modules. We have a 54 mile EV range, and that along with our charge standing mode ends up being about 80 miles per gallon gasoline equivalent. One other thing that we did install in the vehicle this year is an actual charge port for electricity. So some of the new charging stations that they're starting to install in cities like Washington, D.C. here, you'll be able to take our vehicle and plug right up into it. We do put engine torque down to the front axle, and we put electric motor torque on the rear axle. And it gives us a unique feature when we're out at a drag strip or you want to put all the power to the ground. We can actually do a 6.68 0 to 60 time. It has a little bit of giddy up if we want to. Definitely the most exciting part was having our vehicle drive 54 miles as a pure electric vehicle up at GM's Wilford Proving Grounds just last week. It's been a great experience for all the students involved, and I've learned quite a bit about myself being the team leader for the past 2 years. I'm actually moving up to Michigan. I'll be working for General Motors along with five other students for my team. So because of working on EcoCAR, I've decided to go work on the automotive industry.